What is up, guys? Nobody here. What did I look at? Camera? No? Can't. What is up, guys? Nobody here. Back. Scanning my face. And wanted to show you guys. New NBA 2K15. You can put your face in there. I think I'm just going to have a funny face. Or I don't know if I should go with my like legit face.
In just a few seconds, your scan will automatically begin and the screen will turn white to help give you every bit of light possible. Turn your head to the left and then to the right.
Oh, look to the left. Look at it.
Slowly.
I gotta give an intense, like, scary look so my player's intimidating.
Okay, we've got it. We are now building your custom head.
Alright, finally 100%. Reference points, 2891. Let's see what my ugly ass looks like. Above average. You guys can't see me right now. Doing the wave with my arms. BBC ice cream. What is wrong with my face? Oh my god. I don't want to leave him. He looks like a freaking chimpanzee. Oh, hell no. I'm not leaving this. Screw that. Alright. Hopefully, these 3,900 reference points actually maybe look like me. Let's see. Because the other one was horrible. Above average again. But as we know, it doesn't mean anything. I'm still cracking up from the last one. We're looking for it. Oh! Why can't I get a good scan? What is going on? Alright, let's hope it is not as deformed as every other freaking time, I swear to God. What? How did it get that?
Ew.
Oh my god, what is that? Above average scan quality. Oh, that's not as bad. No, I'm going with that one. I don't care about the defects on my face. I'm going with it. All right, I'm going to go with this one. I can pick my skin tone. It's definitely not my skin tone. Let's get into my player.
Hey, guys. I hope that you are looking forward to this season of NBA 2K TV. And in our debut episode, I'll be chatting with our cover player, Kevin Durant.
This game is for real, man. I mean, this is real life.
Giving you a little inside information about my park. This year, the stakes have been raised. I'm also giving you some shooting tips with Mr. Mike Wang.
One of LeBron's favorite shots I see this all the time is a spin jumper.
Make sure you check it out, and I'll see you there.
All right, guys, let's create my player. Let's get into this. Let's see. Why did it take off the music? Damn it. I'm gonna go power forward, desire team, Lakers.
I'm ready to ball. Let's go.
I'm ready to ball. Let's
go.
Oh,
it's the original voice.
I'm ready to ball. Let's go.
I'm gonna go with the original voice. Height 6'9". This one's tall. Weight. Let's go 238. Lean. What should be my nickname? B-Train. People call me the garbage man because I take out the garbage. A Oh, Mr. Incredible. Rain Man. Is it Rain Man retarded? I'm going with Rain Man. Number four. From California, baby. Handedness. I'm right-handedness. Dominant. Either birth year. 8'9" wingspan. Let's give this guy some ridiculous. Look, he looks like a Slender Man. Dude, my guy looks like Slender Man. He's kind of scary. Wait, can I scroll? Oh, I can scroll down more. Story subtitles on so you guys know what's going on. Yes, let's go.